Good morning, boys and girls.
Good morning.
How are you all?
Somebody propose a new Amendment 2 that'll have to do with work. What do you think?
Pick up your notepads. This is a kindergarten writing word.
And there's also challenges that don't have any hard words, but they just are kind of hard to understand.
This is such a great moment. I love the image that you have of the moon.
It helped me get closer to the answer so that when I did the actual problem, I knew where it was.
Perfect.
And that automatically equals 3/10.
I want to start with this question because we did a lot of working with parallel and perpendicular lines.
And trying to tie that to the larger and teaching them what's the difference between, you know, acceptance and allowance.